we don't want the county to be remembered as the resting place of the remains for someone who committed a terrible crime. I'm sure that if no laws were broken again, there's nothing we can do. However, if there were, we would try to undo what has been done.